Martin's Motel, located on 93 Main Street in Madawaska, is a 12-unit motel that offers clean and affordable rooms. Martin's Motel was built in 1971. The founder of Martin's Motel was Martin Lovewell. He ran the motel with his wife, Lucille, in 1994. Martin sold the motel to his son, Mike, and his wife, Lori Lovewell. They ran it until Jean Ouellette purchased it in 2002. Martin's Motel is now a family business, but is mainly run by Jean Ouellette with help from her husband, Bruce, and her daughter, Amber.